लेसन नंबर 8, वेल्थ एंड वैल्यूज। वेल्थ एंड वैल्यूज इज अ प्रोज गिवन इन द फॉर्म ऑफ अ स्किट। द इंटेंशन ऑफ द लेसन इज टू अंडरस्टैंड द इम्पॉर्टेंस ऑफ द मनी एंड मॉरल वैल्यूज इन लाइफ। द मेन कैरेक्टर्स ऑफ दिस स्किट इज मिस्टर बालाजी एंड हिज टू सन्स राहुल एंड गगन। दे बोथ आर हैविंग कॉन्ट्रास्ट कैरेक्टर्स। चिल्ड्रन नाउ लेट्स वॉच द स्किट।
Father, give me my portion of property. Oh dear. What makes you ask of a share in the property? Why, Rahul? Why do you want your share? Aren't we happy together? No, Gagan. I need my share. I want to visit places all over the world. I do not want to explain things to everybody. I want to be independent and happy. I'm asking for my share and not your advice.
Rahul collects the money and goes away. He wasted his money, spending lavishly, and leads a luxurious and wasteful life. He visits places all over the world with his friends. Eventually, he turns poor man. He begins to feel the need for money again. His friends do not want to be with him. Rahul goes in search of them, but no one helps him. He wanders about desperately and lives in utter poverty. Gradually, Rahul realized that even the servant enjoy better facilities in his father's house. He decided to go back home. He is advised by his father's friends to go back to his father. Rahul goes back to his father. His father sees him coming. He embraces him joyfully and takes him home.
Father, I have made a mistake. I do not deserve to be called your son. Make me one of your servants. Oh, my beloved son. I'm so happy to see you back home. Forget what has happened and begin life afresh.
Mr. Balaji calls his servants and he said, bring Rahul the best clothes you can buy. Decorate his fingers with a ring and get good shoes for his feet. Make delicious meal and let's celebrate his return. And servants leave the room. Rahul falls at his father's feet and said,
Father, I'm sorry. Please forgive my foolish behavior. I have realized that money alone cannot bring satisfaction and happiness. Oh, my son. All I can do is thank God for sending you back.
At this moment, Gagan comes home. He notices music and dancing.
What's happening? You are all happy and enjoying yourselves.
Your brother Rahul has come back and your father is celebrating his return.
He gets angry and does not go in. Mr. Balaji comes out.
Dad, all these years, I've served and obeyed you. But you did not hold a feast for me with my friends. And now, son, you were always with me and all that I have is yours. But your brother was lost and has come back to us. I have never missed you any time. Shouldn't we forgive your brother as he has realized his mistakes? To err is human, to forgive is divine, they say, and that is how I feel.
Gagan thinks for a while. He sees joy and happiness on his father's face, which was not there earlier in Rahul's absence. He controls his anger.
Yes, father, I see joy on your face. I understand the importance of forgiveness. In forgiveness there is happiness and peace. I understand what you say. Brother, welcome back home.
Children, I hope you enjoyed the skit. What did you learn from the skit, children? Wealth is important to life, but values are more important than money. If we have values, we will lead a happy and peaceful life. To err is human, to forgive is divine. You should not be too harsh with someone who makes a mistake, because all human beings make mistakes. We should forgive them when they regret their action. So it's all for today, children. I hope you understood the lesson properly. Thank you.